Sanchez development and the ever-growing need for accessible, affordable, and reliable electricity have driven Belize Electricity Limited's commitment to expand the national grid and connect 75 more communities countrywide.
It was surprising when BL called us and told us, look, we're ready to put some electricity in our community. Is the community ready for electricity? Having electricity here at Harmonyville is definitely a plus for us. It means that we can develop faster, it means we can move faster, and it also encourages our other members to come in and work on their land as well.
I live on the north side of Kikaka. We were the first one to settle over here as a family house, as a family. It's been almost a year now when BL first started planting the posts and the whole idea of electricity coming on this side. You know, I was happy that that was happening, occurring, because we have you know, future plans for developing this area, and we needed the electricity to do that. With BL bringing in the power, BL is creating us to open up a new door in this area of tourism too, on the north side of Kikaka. For me as a local, I would say, you know, it's a way for me to go right now. I would spend a lot more money if I would focus on generators and alternative power. I would spend a lot more. BL power will be the most efficient that you can have here.
Since 2014, over 3,000 additional households have access to electricity as a result of BEL's revitalized system expansion program.
Before the current storm decide, all of us get a lamp or a candle or things like that, you know. And sometimes the night in this yard, you have snake to walk in the night. But that was before we have light, but now when we have the light, we could see them from far. Praise God, I tell you.
BEL's Connecting Homes Improving Lives program commenced in 2014 to provide service entrances to households countrywide who could not readily afford the $800 to $1,200 cost of the infrastructure needed for safe and proper connection to BEL supply.
Yo he vivido acá en Shaibe sin usar corriente por 40 años. Yo digo, como yo soy pobre, yo le pedía luz a los vecinos, no me querían dar. Yo me sentía triste al lado de mis vecinos porque ellos tenían corriente y yo estaba en la oscuridad. Pues por ahorita me siento muy alegre desde que me ponieron la instalamiento de luz.
Ese es casa de mi hermano, donde yo conseguía la corriente. El de allá me lo chiflaron, lo cruzaron y lo pasaron la lámpara para conmigo. Pues cuando yo conseguí la luz, pues ya dedicaba a mis hijos, ya quieren un radio ya más grande, y me dice, papá, ¿cuándo vamos a conseguir un radio más que ya tenemos propio? Y dice, sí, lo vamos a conseguir. Y conseguí mi radio y conseguí mi lavadora. Ya cambiamos otra televisión, ya tengo otro uno más grande, porque es mío, yo lo voy a estar pagando el bill de la luz. Me sentí alegre, alegre. Y dije, pues, gracias a Dios que conseguí la luz, que tantos años yo anhelaba tener mi luz propia.
Those days, we never got power. We never got radio neither. We never got radio because we never got power. Now we got power. Now we got our own TV. We got everything because we got power. I'm glad BL called and they helped me big time.
I live in the Gungulung area. We used to get the light from the lampposts, we used to steal it. When we didn't have the straight connection, some kids get shot. Like, my nephew. One time he gets shot in our yard. If I may continue the current like that way, they saw I come the last one kid. You know, like, oh, I get a correct comment and I have to last nothing, so I'm a push for me, I could afford to pay.
Así quisiera decirle al DL que hay expansiones de luces, porque hay mucha gente que lo necesita.
Botik Cristia BL Yalep Yonikachila Village Dere.
Thank you, Nelu BL. This is the light, you know.
Well, I just want to tell BL, make it continue. What you do? It good because most people right now today is yeah, they could afford it, you know, but it yeah, take a while for them to get it. So I want to be here to continue.
Belize Electricity Limited, improving the quality of life in Belize.